Hey, Rockers, Dinner here for Fire Rockers Studios, and today we are back in our little Minecraft Let's Play. We are currently here on HexagonNetwork.net. It's been a while since I've actually done this, but we are finally finishing this up with episode 3 of our Minecraft Freddy Land Let's Play series. So, this is Freddy Land right over here, actually, and it's been a while. Now, if you guys remember the last time we were here, I was unable to break blocks, it like glitched out with my permissions, but I'm gonna be able to finish that now. So, so a little bit of an update on the map itself. So here we've got the rooms. Let me actually come up here to the second floor. This is a tiny little prequel of the map. But yeah, it's looking quite nice. I'm gonna finish up building right now. So I've got a couple of materials. What I think I'm gonna probably have to do is, let me see, here, I'll finish up this little area. And after this, are there people shooting fireworks outside? Holy crap. Okay, there may or may not be people shooting fireworks outside. I think it's someone's birthday. I'm like, why are you shooting? It's like New Year's ended weeks ago, people. God, people are late for this. But, yeah, so. Okay, just getting the rest of this finished up. Let me do a dish, and okay, good. So, I've got that done. I'm gonna just use wood for the rest of the building. And, yeah, so I've got that looking pretty sweet. I'm gonna need a lot more stone. I do have more stone. Okay, so I could do that. I'm gonna put on my armor just to be safe. So let me actually turn up the audio too. There's no audio currently on here. So I'm gonna put a couple torches around. So if you don't know, this over here is the little watchroom area. Then there's supposed to be like a little vent area that comes over here, which I may or may not have sealed up. Did I seal this up? I'm pretty sure I had a little vent. I guess I don't have a vent. Okay, I could add a vent. I think I might add a vent, but first, there we go. Yeah, this was the weird design. That's what it was. Okay, here. Let me actually get more stone, and I will finish up the roof. So, I'm gonna finish up the main room, and I was taking your suggestions from the comments in the comment section down below. But guys, if you guys have actually built on this server so far, like I told you guys, jump on the server. Quite a lot of you guys actually jumped on last time. Send me a screenshot. All you have to do is hit F2, go to your Minecraft folder, and that is how you get your screenshots. Send me a screenshot on Twitter. Just, you know, tweet at me, @FRZWorld. It's in the description below. And tweet at me a picture of your base. Say, hey, I jumped on HexagonNetwork.net, and take a picture of it. I want to actually see your designs, because I think that's going to be pretty freaking sweet. So, yeah, as soon as you guys do that, I will go ahead and I will retweet it, or I will reply to it. I most likely will retweet it, so yeah, it'll be pretty cool, a little fun interactive thing that we can all do. So I'm trying to see, would I be able to walk if I was able to come in this? Yes I will. Okay, perfect. So I've got this floor going pretty well. I'm gonna just put some stone over here. And, yeah, I'm excited, guys. So, let me know, what do you guys think I should add next onto this? And also, how far have you guys gone on your base? I want to see what you guys did for yours. I'm going to be flying around, I'm going to need coordinates, actually. So, in the comments down below, leave a comment with your coordinates for your base. And I will fly and, actually check it out. Oh, I'm lagging. I think I had another tab open. But, yeah, guys, so leave a comment down below. Do I have food? Oh, son of a gun. Am I actually starving? Do I not have anything in my food inventory? I do not. Okay, I thought I had food. I must have thrown it away. That's not good. I cannot eat. Oh, I wish I could eat wood. That'd be weird. I'm just eating wood. But, yeah, so getting this rooms all lit up. I'll put a little torch right here for when I get starved so this doesn't all get mobbed by zombies. But, yeah, I think this is a pretty good. Well, it's alright. It's a decent little Five Nights at Freddy's Freddy Land area, so I definitely, it has a lot of potential. The awesome people at Hexic Network said that they will be giving away a rank to a lucky person in the comments of this video. So, what if I do slash heal? What will that do? Cool. I did not do that. That would be cheating. What? But yeah, guys, if you guys want like a free VIP rank, they're gonna be picking one lucky. Oh, come on! Really? Oh, is that just this area? Is it because it's not claim? Slash F space claim. There you go. Can I do that? No, what? But I thought I claimed you. This is not allowed to claim or unclaim. Slash F claim. Did I claim this? Oh, I got an idea. Slash F space admin. Ha. Ha 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 ha. Okay, cool. So yeah, the little problem I had last time they fixed, so they gave me the awesome voodoo power to be able to not get stuck by little problems like that. But yeah, so this room is looking pretty good. And other cool Five Nights at Freddy's news, Five Nights at Freddy's 3 is still getting more teases. It's already confirmed. I've made several videos about it. If you guys haven't seen them, you guys should, because you're late. Why haven't you seen them yet? But yeah, definitely check them out because they're freaking awesome. And oh my god, there's so many fire. How are there fireworks being shot right outside? Oh god, okay. What, can you guys actually hear those fireworks? Or maybe it's just me. It kind of sounds like thunder. But what was I saying? Oh yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's 3 got teased. It's actually quite exciting. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can see the little barriers. I'm trying to think what I should do. I could stack up more, but that's going to take a little while. Other cool little update news, I will be flying out to the City of Angels in a couple of days, actually, so that'll be pretty freaking sweet. I am taking my little, let me see if I can show you this, I got my GoPro, so I'll be taking my GoPro and I'm gonna be filming some cool voodoo magic looking stuff, and I think that'll be pretty freaking sweet. So if you guys are interested in seeing that type of stuff, I will be posting that on my channel very, very soon. And, yeah, in the meantime, let me go ahead and finish up doing this. I don't know how far I'm gonna venture out into building this stuff here, so I think we're pretty good around this level. It's good. It's good. I think this is, yeah, it's kinda, you know, it's pretty safe. I'm just gonna, I'll add this block right over here. This will be the secret, what can we call this? We could put a little bathroom right here. This will be the pee room, so you come in here and you pee. I definitely would need some water, so that's the secret bathroom underneath the stairs. And, it could be something. I don't know what to call it. Maybe it's Freddy's secret little closet. So, yeah, without a door. So, it's a crevice, really. But, yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's 3 got released, or not released, got announced. There's a picture, there's several pictures, actually, that have been out. I think there's actually probably two pictures that have been out, but if you look at the most recent one, there's a number 3. The estimated date for it to be released is actually the, what is that sound? The estimated release date is, I think, the 5th of February, because it would also fall, I already said this, the 3-month period that it took for Five Nights at Freddy's 2 to come out after Five Nights at Freddy's 1. And it, what else? What else is there? Oh, is this someone else's faction? Is that what it is? Did some doucher claim this is their faction? / F space claim. You know what, doucher? I own more than your land, so can I even claim that? Can I do it? Okay, this is wilderness. I'm gonna start claiming. Can I claim this? I don't think I can claim it. You claim land from your faction. From haha, I've claimed it. Yeah, that's what you get, noobs. There's always people that come into my territory or my whatever faction I have after I do a Let's Play series on, and they always try to destroy my stuff. It happened successfully once on the scrappy server that I was on, but ever since then I only go on good servers like hexicnetwork.net. So yeah, there you go, guys. Check it out. They're pretty freaking sweet. And yeah, this is pretty much me just building the roof, but it's almost done. I think I'm gonna make this a shorter little section, but yeah, I'm quite happy with this. I think we've done quite a lot of progress for Freddy Land. I don't know what else to really expand upon. That's the type of thing I'm trying to think, is what else? This big room could be something great, and that's what I love about Freddy Land. Freddy Land, it's too flurries of incredible awesomeness. That's actually something I hope that Five Nights at Freddy's 3 has, is a massive Freddy World-looking map that just has multiple floors and is crazy, because that would be cool. There's no second floors in any of the previous Five Nights at Freddy's games, so that's something I would definitely like to see. It's like, why not? I would love to see just two floors. Imagine how much more craziness is that you have to look at the first floor, then it's like, oh, where's Freddy? Oh, he's in the second floor. And actually, that would be a genius idea for multiplayer. Imagine that. You got two people and it's like, okay, Bill, you're gonna watch the second floor, I'm gonna watch the third floor, or I'm gonna watch the first floor. Actually, that'd be interesting. A giant Freddy Land that has three floors, and you can have like up to four people, you know, one person is assigned to one floor, or three people assigned to each of the floors, and then another person is probably assigned to like door duty or vent duty or whatever type of duty there is to take care of while you're there. But it sounds pretty cool. I don't know, I just made that up on the spot, but I think it was pretty sweet. So let me make it time set. Actually, you know what, now I'll make it go to dark, and I will just put a bunch of torches everywhere, which I need to do that right now, or they will start spawning and I will die, and I don't like dying. Never fun. I could actually make this into a little guard room, if I had a couple more windows. I could have like a little ladder situation going there, which would look pretty freaking cool. Let me put that torch right over there, and coming over here. So I think everything's looking pretty good. I'm quite happy with the way that this turned out. It's a lot longer than I thought it was gonna take, but got the roof going, and and it's looking pretty good. And yeah, guys, if you guys are enjoying this little series where I pretty much build some Five Nights at Freddy's maps and we talk about stuff, let me know in the comments down below. I was thinking about turning this into like a little podcast series where I literally just talk and talk and talk for like an hour straight about topics and answering questions and all that stuff. But yeah, so just to check out my stuff over here, I think we're pretty good. I'm gonna get this little area. Oh wow, that was glitchy. I'm gonna get this little area covered up right over here. I'm glad it's not raining. That's, you know, it's, it helps quite a bit when it's not raining. But let me get that, and yeah, it's all looking pretty good. It's gonna take quite a bit. I wish I had glass that way I could have the glass ceilings and of course windows as well. But I think it's kind of good for it to be completely concealed because it's like it's its own world, you know? You're outside of your realm. You can't see anything. Kind of like Vegas where the casinos never have windows so you can't tell what time it is. So you just play and play and play and play for hours. Which, speaking of Vegas, I really want to go to Vegas. If you guys are over the age of 21, I highly recommend it. Or in general, if you're 18, there's still a lot of really cool stuff to do while you're there. I know you have to be 18 just so that you could actually book the hotel yourself, but that's definitely somewhere I really want to go, just because I was looking at the hotels and they make most of their money. I know this is just random me going into other subjects, but since they make most of their since all their profit really comes from casinos and other entertainment stuff, the hotels are actually quite cheap for the amount of luxury that you're getting. Like, you can get an incredible hotel for 120 bucks that has a like you're 30 floors up, it's got an amazing view, it's got a great pool, everything is freaking awesome. You've got jacuzzis in the hotel room itself. It's got like everything, some amazing looking room for like 120 bucks, which that is, again, you can get hotels that are that nice, but keep in mind this is Vegas, so you can go to an amazing city where there's a ton of entertainment, get an amazing hotel room for 120 bucks a night. I think that's a pretty good deal. But compare, and again, I'm comparing that to like Los Angeles where I've stayed in hotels where it was like $100 a night and they were crap. So yeah, just a little advice for people out there that are wondering, you know, what would be a good place to go to. I highly recommend that. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this episode. I've successfully built the second floor and it looks quite nice. We've got the first floor over. I'm not going to go ahead and start breaking. I'm not going to fill in the floors just yet because that's going to take quite a while. I'm going to put the torch over here because it's really dark. But yeah, so I'm going to need to get myself a shovel and break the floors, or not break the floors, but it's gonna take forever if I'm just doing it by hand. So yeah, oh wow, and I misplaced that, of course, like a noob. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know, what should I do with all these rooms? You got the main guard room over here, you've got a room there, a room there, one to the right, you've got the stairs that takes you to the second floor, which is really wide open. So let me know down below in the comments, what would be the best thing for me to add for this little area over here? If you guys enjoyed the series and would like to see more of it, slap that like button, show your support, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Like I said, the IP is hexicnetwork.net if you guys would like to join. Take a picture of your base, your little map, your Five Nights at Freddy's land creation, and tweet it at me at FRZ World, and just, you know, tweet the picture and tweet me a little message saying, here's my base on Hexic Network. I will retweet you or I will reply to you, one of the two. And yeah, so much for that. Thank you all guys for watching. You guys are freaking awesome. I'm in Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fire Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRockerStudios. Everything I said today is in the description below. So check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!